Welcome to MathLab. Today, you're on your journey to discover how to find the value of an algebraic expression. What is an algebraic expression? An algebraic expression is a mathematical phrase that contains ordinary numbers, variables or literals like x and y, and operators like add, subtract, multiply and divide. Here are some algebraic expressions: x squared, x cubed, x minus y minus 3, x power y plus y to the power x, x squared plus 2, x squared minus x plus 1 are some algebraic expressions. I am sure you can make some more algebraic expressions of your own. In order to find the value of an algebraic expression, we assign values or numbers to the literals or variables. This is similar to putting a number into a machine which follows a particular algebraic expression or a rule. Look at this machine. The algebraic expression or the rule is x cubed. That is, any number that gets into this machine gets cubed when it comes out. If minus 5 gets into the machine, the value of the algebraic expression is minus 5 the whole cube. That is nothing but minus 5 into minus 5 into minus 5. That is equal to minus 125. So, if minus 5 gets into the machine, it comes out as minus 125. Let us try another example. The algebraic expression or rule this machine follows is x squared minus 2x plus 1. If minus 5 enters this machine, then what happens? The value of the expression becomes minus 5 squared minus 2 times minus 5 plus 1. So you can see the literal x gets replaced with minus 5. This is equal to 25 plus 10, be careful of the negative sign outside the bracket, plus 1. That is equal to 36. So when minus 5 gets into the machine, it comes out as 36. Read the rules or the algebraic expression on each machine well before solving. Have fun discovering how to find the value of different algebraic expressions.